Here doing preservation rhinoplasty. You can see here in this, what we've done is we've done the osteotomy from here, small reconcept from here, and we've gone down all the way in here. From here, we've gone down here, and from inside, we stuck the bone here and here. So as you can see here now, this part is mobile. You can see the bone, you can see the nose, how easily it's moving on both sides, so it's completely losing. So that's how we push the bone down. So we push the nose down and we eliminate the hump. If you see from the side, if you see from the side here, you can see here there's no hump, it's completely straight. And the advantage of doing preservation rhinoplasty is that we preserve the shape of the dorsum of the nose. So there is no changes in this particular shape, which is very nice, very smooth shape. So only here hump. So we pushed it down. Another part is because we've not cut the cartilage. And since we've not cut the cartilage, so the nasal valve collapse does not take place. And another best part is because the bone is inside, it's all stable. It's not going to come out again, or the bone is not going to go out. So it's a very stable fracture. And now we'll be doing his tip, and that's the final surgery.